After 10 years and 18 movies, we get a movie that is a culmination of everything. Right off the bat, we see why Thanos is the biggest, baddest MCU villain so far, and if you're thinking that I'm exaggerating and Thanos is just a purple guy who sits in the chair, well, he kills Loki, Heimdall, and kicks Hulk's ass in the first 5 minutes of the movie with only 2 Infinity Stones in his possession. After that, he sends Black Order to the Earth to collect Time and Mind Stone, while he gets Reality and Soul Stone. The fight on Earth begins, actually on 2 fronts, one in New York where Doctor Strange gets captured, Spider-Man beamed up to the spaceship, Iron Man follows them and Hulk does nothing cause he's too afraid to appear. Second front is in Scotland, Scarlet Witch and Vision try to live a normal life, but they get attacked by Proxima Midnight and some elvish looking dude that I forgot the name. They're saved by Cap, Falcon and now blonde Black Widow. Somewhere in between we are introduced to Guardians and one half, Rocket, Groot and Thor, yes, he was saved by them earlier, and they go to Nidabir, Nidalir, Nida something to get a new hammer for Thor. Other half goes to the Collector to get a Reality Stone, but Thanos is already there and captures Gamora. Oh, and she knows where the Soul Stone is, so they go there and Red Skull is the freaking Soul Stone Keeper. But Thanos has to make the biggest sacrifice to get the Soul Stone. He has to kill somebody he loves, and unfortunately that is Gamora. We move to Titan, Thanos' homeland. Doctor Strange trades the Time Stone for Iron Man's life, and now Thanos has 5 stones. He teleports to Wakanda, fights everyone, kills Vision, and gets the last stone. Thor almost kills him with a new weapon, but Thanos snaps his fingers and half of the universe disappears, which means I don't know how are they gonna defeat Thanos in the next movie, because more than a half of Avengers is dead? The last thing that this recap needs is your comments on the movie and what movie should I recap in 99 seconds next.